Previously on LPS Supernatural.
So, maybe you could help me study? Sure, whatever.
Good morning, class. Today we have a new student joining us. His name is Michael Anderson. You can take the empty seat next to Jade.
Oh, great.
Hey there.
Don't talk to me.
Why not? I'm only trying to be nice.
Just stay away from me, okay? There's a guy looking for you.
Oh no. Jade, you aren't from this planet. You're from a planet called Planet X. Give me one freaking reason why I should leave you.
Just leave me alone.
On the count of three. One, two, three!
Ah! What are you doing?
You come with us, lady.
Well, I see you managed to wake up. After all, that sleeping guy should have had you out for hours. You don't know why you're here, do you? Jade, you're not of this world, and you have the stone that I want. Keto?
Yeah?
Take the tape off of her. Now.
Yes, ma'am.
Come here, lady.
Ow!
That hurt, you know. Well, don't you think it was supposed to? I don't understand. What do you mean, stone? The one you wear around your neck. Oh, you mean my necklace? Yes, that is exactly the one I want. Well, you can have it. My stupid birth parents gave it to me. I only wear it because it's the only nice thing I own. It means nothing to me. Well, I'm glad everything worked out. Keto? Yes? Get the execution room ready.
Wait, what?
Jade, I've waited 16 years to get that necklace, and I want to enjoy this moment. What happened? And where am I? You blacked out. But don't worry, soon you won't feel a thing.
Why do I feel so dizzy?
Xanoids.
You're poisoning me?
Yes, a long, slow, painful death.
No!
Oh, yes.
Why are you doing this to me? What did I ever do to you?
Well, I guess it's about time you know the truth.
What truth?
You're my...
Get away from her!
Michael.
What are you doing here? I came for the girl.
Oh, you mean that mutt? Sure, you can have her.
When she's dead.
Hehe, this is funny.
Totally.
You idiot! Don't just stand there, go attack him!
Oh, that's us! I guess that means you're up first.
You're going down, tall dude!
Ah! My face! Anyone else? How about you, little dude? Don't call me that!
Oh! Ugh. Get off of me, you tiny freak! Ugh. Ugh. Do I have to do everything myself? You know, Michael, it really is a surprise having you here. After the incident last time, I didn't ever think I'd see you in here.
Well, you know what, Mega? I never thought I'd be in here again.
If you want your little mutt, you're gonna have to get past me first. Oh, don't worry, I plan to.
Jade! Ah!
You're choking me.
That's the plan.
Michael.
Michael!
Jade!
Did you really think I would go down that easily?
Well, kinda.
Oh my gosh. Jade, are you okay?
I feel weak.
I bet. I have the antidote in my car, but you're gonna have to stay awake, okay?
Oh, okay.
Stay with me, Jade.
No, this is going to hurt.
A lot. After the pain I've been through today, I think I'll be fine.
Now you're probably gonna pass out, okay? But don't worry, I'll get you to a safe place.
Okay.